Probably not even. Oh, he is in there. Bro, that sniper's tough. What do those big ass pets do for you? Nothing.
So, how'd the whole taking down the flash thing go?
Still in play?
Is it though?
Get out of my way. I have work to do.
Wallace says you're asking in this invasion. You're coming with us.
No.
My computer's getting hot.
I'm needed here. Waller is short-sighted. There is no quick fix for a cataclysm of this scale. If you want this invasion ended, it's going to take... Why am I explaining this to the help? Get out of my...
Yeah. See what I mean?
Well, hey there, sleepyhead. We've got an interrogation to get back to. Oh! Coffee. I want you to stay awake this time. You know, for the torture.
That is disgusting. Okay, we are done here. Hey.
You think I'm just gonna let you walk away? And tell these guys everything you
Bro,
know?
Bro, I'm still mad at the fact that Boomerang is it's basically his fault.
No.
The fuck is that? Bro, they're literally not gonna do anything to him.
Lex, always thought your inventions were a bit shit, but this.
Damn, did he kill him?
Would you look at that? He did have a hard
catch.
Oh, yuck!
He killed him, bruh.
Cells, swoop in, save the day. Pathetic.
Bro, what the fuck? Pathetic.
At least I'm not a big hero turned stooge for a spaceman.
Bro, it's weird seeing
okay, Boomerang.
Them kill people, you know?
What a real hero can do.
I mean, you're not a hero no more. You're really not. Oh, here we go. We finally fighting somebody. No, no, no. I'm not using my sniper here. It's way too close. Bro, this is crazy. Who is shooting me? Wait, are they all down? You're lying. Oh, no. Was that supposed to happen? I think this was supposed to happen.
Come on then, you prick.
Wonder Woman, did Green Lantern ever catch up with you? You know what? Looks like he did.
Flash, how do I stop this?
Damn.
You can't. Brainiac's going to transform Earth into a new Kolu.
Still should have been Batman, bro. It should have been Batman instead of Wonder Woman. Because that shit makes no sense to me.
Barry.
Like, that man is smart as fuck.
Tell me how.
Harry.
You have to kill us, Diana. We have to die to save the world.
Barry.
Damn, bro. So we don't fight him?
Oof. Sucks you got off your pals, princess. You know, killing Flash is on our to-do list. How about a team-up?
You didn't let her finish. We should team up.
I'm a warrior for peace. I swore an oath to never strike anyone in anger. You four are seriously testing my resolve.
This ain't so bad.
Are you kidding? Smells like food.
The hell happened? Oh yeah, he's claustrophobic.
Small spaces, I ain't losing. I need air, and I'm stuck in here with you assholes.
He asked a man to use his words.
Someone is touching me.
Not me. Actually, it might be me.
I don't mind.
I thought you were a handle. Wait.
Take a deep, calming breath, all right? Mama will get us out of this can.
No!
Oh, I thought she was about to throw a grenade or some shit.
I need to sit down. Hold on to something.
Now everyone is touching me.
Nope, still just me. Starting to think there's no handles in this thing.
Everybody shut up.
You were the one.
Get me the hell out of here.
Hang in there. If
you are, Lois?
Okay, look, I'll let you out. Forgive me if I don't stay around to shake hands. Oh, God. Things I do for a story.
Dang, she really chucked us. Damn, she's talking with the president?
For your time.
I'm assuming we're not getting help.
So, Flash is alive. Give me one good reason why I shouldn't terminate this program and your lives.
Well, because you need us.
The speed demon is out of control.
Yeah. I've spent a large part of my brilliant life trying to kill that little bastard. But let me tell you, that was not Flash. Like he's possessed.
Possessed, brainwashed. I don't care. When I give an order, I expect.
Warning.
Oh, shit.
Detective at main entrance.
Half. Something's jamming the biometric scanners at the entrance. What about half company?
Task force.
Batman? Nah, it's too early for that. Who is it? Little kid?
Well, howdy. My name's Hero. Are you the guys trying to save the world?
Get him.
Hmm.
Looks like a metahuman, ma'am.
I wish. I'm a mechanical engineer.
Yeah, it didn't look like it.
I actually salvaged this anti-speed force tech. I was working on something just like it to get the Flash's autograph. I make things like this little guy. It's kind of my superpower. I've been trying on the name Toy Man.
More like Annoy Man. Am I right?
Nah, bro, that's you.
Hold the F-wording door! Is that the Inner Sanctum? You guys are allowed in the Justice League super secret hideout? Man, if you gave me 5 minutes in there, you'd have the world's authority on Microtech and the Justice League at your service. And all my inventions. Daijoubu. Omae de nai yo.
Done.
Why would you do that to a little kid, bro?
Kid, initiation. Huge congrats.
Awesome.
Aw, he's so sweet. He's not gonna make it.
That thing in your hand, I want you to make more. Four of them. We're gonna capture the Flash.
Yeah, one do not want to say that.
Teki kara energy wo atsumerareru no kana?
I wish it was translated because I don't understand what he's saying.
Yeah, I think that'll work. All you need. Is this.
Isn't that a toy?
Okay, kid, let's get you settled. We want to see what you're capable of.
Sure thing, your friend.
I'm not your friend. Walk.
Bro, you ain't gotta be that fucked up. He's just a little kid.
Get out there and get him what he needs.
Shotgun.
We got two kids bossing us around now. Cool.
I don't know if I'm ready to kill somebody, bro. Kill a Justice League member?
Hack, we need you to link up one phone to every TV screen in Metropolis.
We got it.
Hey. Okay.
Where is my phone? Presenting the one.
This dude.
Captain Boomerang.
I'm not gonna lie. I don't like him, but it's a little funny.
That's a feral offense.
Yeah, we're ready for a rematch, Flash. A rematch with a bullet.
We're gonna give you the content you love. A good old fashioned freak show. Speaking of, what are you doing, man?
I'm smiling.
That's actually creepy.
You're right. Terrify the bastard. Perfect. When I think of the Justice League, I think of Wonder Woman, Superman, Green Lantern, and you don't want to mess with that lot. But you, Barry, you're just the team mascot, aren't you, mate? The comic relief.
Damn. he's not fucking around.
Do you like live executions? Well, don't touch that dial, or I'll break your fingers.
Was he supposed to do it now? Oh, that's that thing that, what's his name? Lex had, no? 20 minutes. You think we could fight him in 10? You better see.
Did you see that? Tell me you did. I was like, how do you like that?
I saw it, sweetie. Now get your damn gun out.
I think that's Barry's version of hit and run.
Brother, this guy stinks.
Wow. Wow, guys.
Where are you?
You duct taped Lex's anti-speed.
Yeah, see, it is his. Well, our version, I guess.
Oh, got one. Hooked you up. First to mess up dies last.
I ain't saying. We ain't snitching. How do I use it? Should have probably read it. I didn't read it.
You know? Ouchie. But I don't need to touch you to tear you apart.
So you don't? Oh, shit. Shoot him. No, hit him. Where'd he go? Oh, wait. Oh. I'm like, where the fuck he at? Bro, this man is fast. Where the fuck is he? I actually like how you can't really, like, where the fuck is he? There you are. Oh my god, I got no aim. Yo, that does hella damage. What the fuck? I'm about to die. Oh no. Fuck that. Oh, really? This man is fast. Can you give me shields, please? Barry? Fuck. Bro, I'm gonna die at this point. I can't. Can't keep taking hits, bro. Oh, it's right here. Should I take him? I think I'm gonna take my sniper. Low key. That should probably do more damage. Oh my gosh, he's right here. Good times. Honestly, you could kill Boomerang. I'm honestly not tripping. Oh.
Okay, a few surprises, but I've got some of my own.
What is he doing? What the fuck? Oh, hell no. Flash killed us. So far, it's not going great. No, hell no. Oh my god, there's two. Oh, get away. Fuck that. Hell no, I'm about to die. Oh, yep, got the second one. Yep.
Kinda busy saving the world with Brainiac, so let's get this over with quick. Cool? Cool.
Shit, fine by me, Flash. I don't got grenades? Bro, I could have sworn I picked one up. Unless that was last time. Because I did die. Bro, I need grenades. Did he drop any? When your spirit protection is running out. That's what it is. Okay, now I see why we're doing that. I definitely should be reading.
Give it up, Flash. We got ammo and time.
Okay, so we don't necessarily have to do that. Just when our thing is running out. Got you. Ooh, come on, let me get that. Well, you could keep that tornado. I don't want it.
Let me just catch my breath. I'll kill you guys in a sec.
There's Flash. Light him up.
Don't get hit by that twister.
I made a tornado for you four. And this is the best I get.
Mm-hmm.
Don't let the tornado hit you.
Damn, those are big-ass tornadoes, bro.
Takes a lot out of
you. Ooh. Throw that shit. Fuck. Bro, I'm so glad he tells us. Because I'm not noticing. We're right there, bro. I swear, if I die, I'm going to be so mad. Damn it, I just wasted a grenade. Alright, just got one back. Oh, I got two back. Bro, has his health gone down? Come on. We did it. Bro, why do we have to kill him? Can't we just, like, imprison them? New milestone reached. I should probably move it this way. So, yeah, I can see. Actually, do y'all want to see the trophies? Nah, we can leave it.
Flash has expired. He saved our lives, yet we ended his. As honorable warriors, we will show proper respect.
That's kind of deep.
Show a little class, man. That, holy shit. Congratulations.
Makes sense.
Did he kill him?
The gods have cursed you in every other way.
Oh shit.
Guess you got what you wanted, Boomer.
Did he piss on him?
Yeah, well, I saw it, alright. Look, I'm not gonna make a big deal of it.
Oh,
okay.
Is that why he said that?
I prepared a speech.
Oh wait, actually I don't know what he meant by that.
Long. Take a seat, Jackie. I know you love the dramatic stuff.
I really do.
To my massive and disappointingly male fan base.
I don't think the ship dug your bait and tackle show, Boomer.
Bro, I don't want to see Flash get killed. I really don't. So he doesn't die.
That was a short speech, Boomerang.
Yeah, real bummer we won't get to hear the rest of it.
Don't worry.
Oh shit.
You'll have time for last words. That man was the first friend I made on the League. We were gonna see Brainiac do Kolo together. You're gonna wish you stayed in lockup. Oh, you need another lesson, convict.
I want to learn how far I can shove this foot up your glowing green ass.
Deadshot, we're gonna get groomed if we don't get out of here.
You should listen to the Section 8 here. You are gonna get creamed.
Nah, I'm thinking this round might go the other way.
More insubordination.
The one that I actually don't mind killing is Green Lantern, because I never liked Green Lantern. Like, I never really got into him. But Batman, Flash, Superman. Yeah, I'm not trying to fight them.